Did you ever just randomly get the electric slide in your head? Did you have that experience as an elementary school student? I think it's like two steps though.